Also in the Antelope Valley, a man is shot to death in a popular Lancaster shopping center parking lot. Sheriff's deputies were called to the scene on West Avenue K at about 11:10 last night. The unidentified victim died right there at the scene. At this point, no other information is available.